Ambassador, yes, Eric Schahn at Fox News. Does your government have any plans to apologize for the torture and killing of the young American, Otto Warmbier? And do you have any statement for the Warmbier family, sir? Will you prosecute those who are responsible for his torture and murder? Is there anything you want to say?
Okay, there is any more question? Okay, you, please. Yeah, okay, you. Yeah, yes.
북한 측의 어떤 입장이나 그런 게 좀 변화된 게 있는지가 궁금하고요. 그리고 미국 측, 저 북한에서 미국 측이 어떻게 태도 변화를 원하시는지 설명하실 게 있으면 말씀 부탁드리겠습니다.
Okay, the until now so many questions was raised. So today, I organized this press conference to clarify our positions with regard to the incident of the Wise Honest case. Therefore, among your questions, some question is directly related to Wise Honest, and some question is the separate issues. So I briefly answer your questions generally. So this incident is only man-made incident with intervention of the United States. Also, my country has neither recognized nor accepts sanction resolution of the U.S. Security Council. And then we will sharply watch every move of the United States with regard to these issues. And then what is clear, the outrageous act taken by the United States is denial, underlying spirit of June 12, DPRK USA joint statement. Everything is dependent on the United States. We will sharply watch the reaction of the United States. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for your attention. And then with regard to the another questions, I hope take another chance to have the press conference to explain our position. Thank you for today. Thank you.